back of the buggy and shoot down so I don't lose it. Oh, I got close to him. That's a dead dog. Had to use a broadhead. Years ago, I learned a lesson when I was shooting prairie dogs. Don't shoot them with a broadhead, but when they stand up like that and give you one of those gimme shots, I just can't help it. I hit him center mass, probably nearly cut him in half. He's back in his hole, and his buddies right now are having a nice meal.